Welcome to today's class. Let's study this GCSE practice question. If you're also preparing for SAT, this can also help you. Now, find the quadratic equation whose roots are c and minus c. Here are the options. Now, let's take our time to solve this. And if you find this interesting after watching, please like and share. Now, any given quadratic equation is given by this, x squared minus sum of roots, which is alpha plus beta times x, plus product of roots, which is alpha beta. This is how a standard quadratic equation comes. Now we are going to do something. Let's find the sum of roots of this equation. So sum of roots, which is alpha plus beta, given to be minus b over a. If you add the two roots, the roots are minus c, as given here, minus c and plus and c. So minus c plus c, that is zero when we add the roots. Now let's find the product, which is alpha times beta, given to be c all over a, and that is adding and multiplying the two roots. So minus c times c, what is the answer? Minus c squared. If you multiply c by c, you have c squared, and then the negative sign goes with it. Now we are done. Going back to this place, now let's form the quadratic equation. X squared is there, minus sum of roots here was zero, so we put zero here, times x, that is outside, then plus product of roots minus c squared. So we put minus c squared, and it's what is zero. Now we have as x squared. Here will give you zero because zero times x is zero. So plus minus c squared equals of zero. Now x squared plus the minus here will give you minus c squared zero. Let's do it again.